Turning warmer and more humid. As a matter of fact, in our 7-day forecast, today is the most humid of those days as we turn more comfortable heading into the weekend. We do have a front approaching from the west, and from late morning in the north country to early afternoon in southern New Hampshire, there may be a brief thunderstorm with a front coming through. Out ahead of that, temperatures in the 70s to lower half of the 80s with a breeze picking up out of the west this afternoon that will drop the humidity. We are looking at those warmer temperatures, and there is that chance of a passing thunderstorm. It should be dry by the time we get to the evening commute, and then later tonight in the North Country, we may have a couple of passing showers as the cooler air starts to fade in. As a matter of fact, after dew points in the 60s this afternoon, we're going to likely have dew points in the 30s and 40s for the weekend. You will notice it is with quite a few clouds on our Saturday and maybe a couple of sunny breaks in southern areas. A few showers are a possibility up north. And getting into Sunday, we will have clouds, a couple of sunny breaks, a small chance of a passing shower anywhere, and temperatures in the lower and mid 60s, but some cooler 50s. In the North Country, we go back to partial sunshine as temperatures jump back above 70 degrees with a breeze out of the northwest on Monday, and partly sunny skies Tuesday ahead of a front that will arrive with our next chance of a couple of passing showers by Wednesday. We are looking at temperatures today to warm up into the lower half of the 80s in southern parts of the state, some upper 70s up north, eventually dropping into the 50s this evening after a midday passing shower or storm. Humidity will start to lessen later this afternoon and a cooler air mass in place. 50s in the North Country, lower half of the 60s in southern areas. And yes, that high temperature atop Mount Washington below the freezing mark, and with showers around, it could mean a couple of wet snowflakes at around 5,000 to 6,000 feet. There's your 7-day forecast, which has the first day of summer on Tuesday. We are warmer by then as we go back into the 70s.